I had an old friend named Campbell. Campbell used to steal and gamble. He made his living cheating all the while. You know, he played a game he called euchre, blackjack, dice, and poker. Thought he was the smartest cat in town. I just found out Monday, Campbell got locked up Sunday. They've got him in the jailhouse up in town. They put Campbell in the jail with no one to go his bail. And you know that judge, he won't accept no fine. He's in the jailhouse now. He's in the jailhouse now. I told Campbell once or twice, stop playing cards and shooting dice. But he's in the jailhouse now. I remember the last election when white folks was in action. Just trying to get themselves a president. A colored man named Bill Austin walked from New York to Boston looking for the colored sentiment. Oh, brother Bill is a voter. Yeah, Bill's a big promoter. Always looking for some good advice. I said, Bill, go to the polls and vote for the betterment. So instead of voting once, Bill voted twice. He's in the jailhouse now. He's in the jailhouse now. I said, Brother Bill, just stay at home and leave all the people business alone. He's in the jailhouse now.
Gracias.